It's Halloween, and here I am looking at a pig's head in our kitchen. A pig's head seems scary to me. I mean, it looks more like something you'd see in a horror movie than something you'd serve for dinner. However, they say the head is one of the best parts of the pig you can prepare for a delicious meal. It's cheap and flavorful. No wonder it's what's being used for our famous Filipino sisig. My mother-in-law will prepare the sisig using the head and the feet. As for me, I will just be watching from the sidelines. And later in this video, I shall enjoy it as the final dish with some other Pinoy favorite dishes like pork blood stew. See you!
trick or treat.